Well, the holidays are upon us. With all the holiday shopping that will be happening in the next few weeks, you are likely looking for the perfect gift. We wanted to give you advice for the ultimate gift for the science lover. It's a gift that we got for each other, kind of a combined gift we gave ourselves you can't go wrong with. It's our pet Euglena Gus. Perhaps you've seen him on our first video thumbnail and wondered, what is that green blob on the rug? It's Gus, the Euglena, and he is likely to make new appearances in our videos in the new year. So here are a few facts about Euglenas. They are eukaryotes, so they're larger than most prokaryotes, but they're unicellular. So yes, if planning to get your gift recipient a jar of Euglenas, he or she will need a microscope. But you can find some pretty inexpensive light microscopes out there. You can find Euglenas in all kinds of bodies of water, lakes, ponds, puddles. Therefore, if you live somewhere where it gets extremely cold in the winter, this may work better as a belated gift. Euglenas are so interesting because they can be a heterotroph, which means they eat other things, or an autotroph, which means they can make their own food, in this case, by photosynthesis. Which means that, yes, most Euglenas have those fancy chloroplasts. Euglenas also have this organelle called an eyespot. It's not really an eye, but it helps them find light, which it can move to with its whip-like tail, the flagellum. So when you take a pond water sample that you suspect has Euglena in it, you can sometimes attract them by shining a light to one side near a surface of a jar. You can then use a pipette or simply an eyedropper, which you're more likely to have sitting at home, and get a water sample out. Put a drop on the microscope slide and place a cover slip on top, and then look to see if you have any Euglenas in there. You will definitely know if so. These are dynamic green little protists. To see realistic footage of Euglenas, check out Master Science Teacher John Mead's amazing Euglena footage. He also has amazing real-life footage of all kinds of microscopic protists, including amoebas, like us. Gus has been a good pet for us. If you are looking for some easier-to-see holiday gifts, check out our Redbubble store. You can find our art on holiday cards, mugs, stickers, and t-shirts that are perfect for fellow science enthusiasts. To prepare for the new year of 2018, we also offer a wall calendar. In our All Around the Agar videos, we like to have a few updates. So here they are. Petunia, as you may know, is now a full-time Amoeba Sister, as of September. Are you loving that, Petunia?
It's amazing!
It's really awesome because we are working on something that we are crazy passionate about, the Unlectured series. More about that in another video. I am currently taking a hiatus from teaching to accomplish some projects, but I plan to return in some capacity soon. My amoeba heart is still in public school education. Okay, actually, amoebas don't have hearts. They don't have eyes either. Or stars in their heads. Or heads. Actually, this list could be long. We wish you a wonderful holiday, friends, and thank you so much for watching our videos. Well, that's it for the Amoeba Sisters, and we remind you to stay curious.